Black ice. Its name is as ominous as it is deadly. A razor-thin layer of ice that forms on roadways. Black ice is invisible to the naked eye. And by the time drivers realize they're on it, it's already too late.
You push your brakes on, there's nothing you can do. Your brakes aren't going to help it out.
Braking or turning can send any vehicle spinning out of control.
The car is just coming and skidding and sliding and skidding and sliding. It was just like being on an ice rink somewhere.
And there's no way to stop, except by crashing into something or somebody.
And you thank God and praise the Lord that I'm still alive, my wife and I.
Over 70% of the nation's roads are located in snowy regions, where nearly three-quarters of the U.S. population reside. That's why dealing with winter road conditions is a primary concern.